Yes, maths. Which subject? Maths subject. So in maths, what we are going to learn? We are going to learn the concept. Which concept? In last year in KGB, you have learned that concept. Big, small, tall, short, long, short. That all we are going to see today in our first maths class. So, can we start our class? Yes. Now let's see.
How is elephant, children?
Yes, elephant is big.
How is the teddy?
Teddy is small.
So big,
small.
Big,
small.
Now see here.
Tall,
short.
Tall,
short.
Tall,
short.
Long,
short.
Long,
short.
Long,
short.
Small.
Say repeat.
Big,
small.
Tall,
short.
Tall,
short.
Long,
short.
Long,
short.
Big,
small.
Big,
small.
Tall,
short.
Tall,
short.
Long,
short.
Long,
short.
So what we have learned today? Today we have learned the concept of big and small, tall and short, long and short. So what we will do today? Today we have to circle the KG term 1 in that Our Little World. What is the name of the book? Our Little World. In that you have to open Revision Time, page number 41, Revision Time. In that what you have to do, children, you know, last year we have seen those who are there in LKG, circling the big object, circling the small object, then coloring the long object, long, short, that all. So same is here, it is Revision Time. In UKG, it is given as Revision Time. So you can see here, see, which two animals are there in this box? Yes, lion. Which is the another animal? Rabbit. Yes. Now which animal is big in that? Yes, very good. Lion is big. So what do you have to do? You have to take your pencil and you have to put a tick for the big animal. What do you have to do? You have to take your pencil and you have to put a tick for the big animal. Same way in the next box, two birds are there. Yes or no? One is ostrich. Which is the bird? Ostrich. Another one is sparrow. So which bird is big there? Yes, very good. Ostrich. So what do you have to do? You have to put tick for the ostrich. And for the sparrow you have to put wrong. Next, tall,
short.
Tall,
short.
Tall means what, children? Buddha. Short means chariot. Now see here, you have to circle. These two persons are there. One is man and one is a boy. So circle the tall person. So who is tall here, man or a boy? Yes, tall. Who is tall? Man is tall. So what you have to do? You have to take your pencil and you have to circle the picture of a man. Same way, here two girls are there. Yes or no? One is tall, another girl is short. So what you have to do? You have to circle the tall girl. Next, what you can see, children, here? Some children are standing there. Yes or no? So they are standing in a line. We are in both the picture. In some are more in number. Some are short, three or four in number. So long,
long,
short. So this picture, many children are there. So long, here less are there. So short. How is the line? Long. Here short. Long,
short.
So now what you have to do? You have to take your color box. What do you have to do? You have to take your color box and you have to take any one color from that and you have to color the long cube. What you have to color? You have to color the long cube picture. So what is the homework given for you? The long cube. Don't color the short one, okay? Only the first line. No, idukku color kodken illa. Aya. So you have to color this. And what you have to do after doing your work? You have to take a pic and you have to send it to me in your UKG group. Okay, children? Okay, bye.
Let's sing a song. Elephant is big, ant is small. Elephant is big and ant is small. A lion is big, mouse is small. Lion is big and mouse is small. Hen is big, chick is small. Hen is big and chick is small. Kangaroo is big, monkey is small. Kangaroo is big and monkey is small. Ostrich is big, owl is small. Ostrich is big and owl is small. Tall and short. Joker is tall, crown is short. Joker is tall and crown is short. Lion is tall, mouse is short. Lion is tall and mouse is short. Fox is tall, crow is short. Fox is tall and crow is short. Man is tall, the boy is short. The man is tall and boy is short. Wheel is tall, top is short. Wheel is tall and top is short. Long and short. Cup is long and cup is short. Cup is long and the cup is short. Tree is long, the tree is short. The tree is long and the tree is short. Cake is long and the cake is short. The cake is long and the cake is short. A pencil is long and the pencil is short. The pencil is long and the pencil is short.